full of Henny, got a pocket full of energy, and shorty got a body you could die for. Headed to the roof, got me feeling like the truth with the crew full of hackers out with life.
What's up, guys? I'm JDP.
And I'm T.
We're a swim team based out of Chicago, and we're here performing at U2 Space NY.
We have been making music together for over a decade now. I was making a beat in my dorm room, and this guy walked past. He was like, what are you working on? So he came in, wrote a song that day, and we've been making music together ever since.
Yeah, it's like one of those things where it just clicks, like, off the jump, and you're like, all right, this works. My mom's is a fan of old school rap music. She was like 20s, and she was in her 20s in the 80s. So she used to play LL Cool J videos all the time. That was like one of her favorite dudes. And earliest rap music memory is watching the I'm Bad video from LL Cool J.
Earliest music memory was playing the drums in the church. I've been doing that since I was about 3 years old. We actually have gotten over 70 sync placements over the past 4 years in TV, film, commercials. Millions of people have heard our music and don't even know it. And, you know, we definitely like to be able to show a platform where artists can actually strive to make realistic routes to make money in the music industry and have a career in the music industry. The songs that we do for Audio Network, we're not going to hold anything back than from songs that we would release ourselves. But with that said, we do have a background doing music for sync. We do know what's going to work because we've been making music in that capacity for so many years now.
Yeah, we've worked with a lot of companies, and a lot of them try to ask you to fit into a type of formula. They ask for something very specific, and Audio Network Express, we want to work with you because of what you do. And so them willing to take that chance in terms of knowing the type of music we create and still letting it come naturally, I think it's really dope.
Just last week, we did custom music for a kids TV show, wrote some awesome songs, and it actually won a daytime Emmy, so that's another celebration.
I want to be able to use this opportunity as a stepping stone to be able to bring the swim team and all of our music to a larger audience and use that ability to help other creatives try and show them those alternative routes that have led us to moments like these.
For more exclusive content, including great music and some more interviews, follow our friends at Audio Network on Instagram.